Welcome back, everybody, to Nioh. So, I can't seem to remember where that is, but that ability. I looked and I couldn't find it, so. At any rate. We got this big dude to take care of. Come on, big boy. Kappa, or whatever these things are. Yeah, I love those things. They give you so much crap. Alright, where you at, buddy? Get you out of here. Oh, wow. I got Shrek'd. Okay. We're getting to be pretty beefy now, so obviously we still get hit hard, but let's go back up here, kill this dude. Nice little, can't see there because of the stalactite or whatever. There's a yōkai up here to kill. Yeah, there's a big dude right there. Oh yeah, are you one of the ninja boys? No. Oh wow, how did I get switched to that stance? Okay. Okay. Over here, let's take out this boy. Come on. Oh yeah, they got the throwy boy. is it? It's somewhere back here. Oh, any of it. There's a way to get up around. Here we go. There's a Kodama here somewhere. Right there. Okay, this guy's gonna come up and play. Okay, got him down. Ouch. Okay, in here. Oh, dang it. Stupid bats. Go away. Okay, so I do know I want to change up antidotes right now for. Neutralizes paralysis, so let's do that. Because this lady can be quite the, you know what. And real quick, we'll look to make sure we don't have a better Odachi. Got a better axe. Lots of better axes, actually. That one's more powerful, but there's a Uchi Katana. Uchi Katana. Okay, and what about for swords? Swords. Okay. Let's get this guy here. Am I even getting the bonus out of my weapon armor? Well, there is no armor set yet. Okay. Ooh, that's better than what we got on. Yeah, let me check. Make sure I don't have any better young blood. Don't look like it. I hate when my controller does that. I don't know why it does that. Okay, we could put on a different charm for this. Versus that'll give us a little bit of paralysis protection. Nothing there. Okay, and here we go. Hino and Enma, right? I think that's what her name is, something like that. She grabbed me. Get up. Dude, that sucked, man. That was close, though. I almost had her. But now we can just run. Oops. Ah, crap. I didn't want to fall. Oh well. We can just run straight there. This again. No, get off of me! Ah, she's gonna suck her life back. Come on, get up! No! Get off of me, you cow! Oh god, back up, dude. Come on! No! Oh, she's got me. Freaking lame, dude. Almost had her freaking dead too. That sucks. I guess just fall because you can't apparently do what I need you to do. I just don't have enough quickness to get it done. Wow, what the frick, dude? I'm dead. Wow. All I have is the one. You're dead. Alright, we just had to be a little bit more patient with her. I got her down.
ことに片付けない。槍には自信があったが、毛量の類とは戦ったことがござらぬゆえ、遅れを取り申した。長く続く戦乱が故。 国元では民草は九死。怪異が溢れておる。まもなく石田徳川の間で天下を二分する戦が起きるであろう。民のため、この戦を天下太平への戦。
Alright, possessed by Uz Ushi.
So
I don't have time for this.
Calm down. Everything has been taken care of. Kanbei殿も人が悪い。
Uh-oh, trouble.
Who are you?
I dislike the company of drunk samurai.
Hey! I am no samurai.
So a common drunk. Even worse.
Sir William, I can't thank you enough for saving Nagamasa. You have my utmost gratitude. That said, though my fellow countrymen and I have some familiarity with foreign names, I'm afraid I cannot help but find yours difficult to pronounce. Might I suggest calling yourself Anjin from now on? It means pilot in Japanese, fitting for a seafarer such as yourself. I am sure those of this land will find that easier to understand. Alright, so... now we got some more missions. This one, no, that's not the one I was thinking of. Finders Keepers, so... Wild Demons at the Bandit, so level 13, level 15, level 19. That being said, I need to go do some dojo missions and get them out the way. So, I'm gonna do that off recording. That way we don't have to... those are kind of boring, but... let me see if I can level up here real quick. And I can. I kind of want more health, but at the same time, I want to be able to wear heavy armor. Also, I want more strength. Strength it is for now. We'll get that to 20. And then I'll work on some health and ki. These are going to be my go-to. So it's going to be strength. And I'm gonna get body and stamina up a little bit, and then key a little bit, heart. But mostly it's gonna be focusing on strength And then... well, maybe he, because it's... swords, but... it, honestly, it would be better to do... well, no, I guess because either one of these will work, but... yeah, anyway, that's what we're going to do. So I'll see you guys in the next one. If you guys like this video, though, be sure to hit that like button for me. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. If you are subscribed, check the bell icon to get notified when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching, guys, and as always, I will see you in the next one.